servicing the Espar D2 fuel filter this morning.